All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Ali Madawi and Christina Perry in the house with you with another amazing Yup Daily. We were off for a week because we had the Yup to Freedom 5-day world-renowned challenge, and we now are back like we're never left. And ladies and gentlemen, we got a good one for you today that I genuinely believe you're going to be very, very excited about. How many of you have received a foundational document that just kind of gives you an idea of what is Yup or how to communicate it? Well, we're working on that document to enhance it, make it better, make it so much smoother that you can, in an intellectual way, have that conversation with individuals, whether it's in written text or in a verbal conversation. Now, with that being said, before we get started in this party, make sure that you are A, getting involved. B, let us know where you are chiming in from, what city, state, country, continent you are from, and make sure that you tag your team members, because I genuinely believe that this message is going to be extremely important for you to be able to educate the world on what is Young Entrepreneur Project, how does it work, and whether you or you cannot do it. Let's see who we got. Mary from the UK, what's going on? Lynn and Will, hello, Facebook user from Ohio. You're going to have to give StreamYard the okay to show your name. Hello, Kelly from Pulitun. Hello, Joanne from PA. Weenie from Sydney, Australia. Debbie Snyder from Charlotte, North Carolina. What's going on? I see you tagging people. You're doing great. Hello, Jamaica, Latoya. All right. We are planning on making it to Jamaica in 2021. Cynthia, what is going on? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think you are ready to rock and roll. Let me ask you a question. How amazing was the challenge? Did you take advantage? Did you have some breakthroughs? Did you experience the formidable training from each and every one of our master trainers? I know you have, because I certainly implemented so many different things. But today, we're back in action like we've never left. Today, we're going to talk about what is Yup, a question that I know for a fact you get all the time. And sometimes, if you struggle answering it, you're going to feel like, I don't know what to say. And that gets you into paralysis analysis, and it stops you from building your business. So with me, Christina Perry, your chief of sales training, she's going to help us out in here, understanding the psychology and the logic behind the conversation that we're about to educate and teach. And don't worry, in the next 24 to 48 hours, we are going to be sending a PDF document that documents everything that I'm about to share with you right now. Are you ready? If you are, drop Money Making Monday, baby. That's what we got to see. MMM. Yeah, that's right. Money Making Monday. Here we go. So, Christina, before I read out the language that we're going to be working on and analyze today, any opening remarks from your end for our beloved Yuppers?
Absolutely. So first of all, we hear the terminology mindset all the time. And so when you think about mindset, I mean, this is with so many different aspects of our life, but obviously right now is coming into who we are. And so just understand, I actually just written down the established set of attitudes held by someone. That is actually the definition of mindset. Let me repeat that. The established set of attitudes held by someone. So as we go through this process and we're coming in here with suggested things for you to be able to say, it is what you believe and what you, I'll just use the word regurgitate, which is going to come out of your mouth, your belief. So we've got to get you in the right frame of mind, the right mindset to be able to deliver the information that we're about to go over. So back to you, Ollie.
Love it. So I'm going to share with you three different elements that we've put together, and we're going to analyze the mindset behind them. You may want to, if you're not driving and if you're sitting down, take some notes. But remember, the PDF will be finalized and sent out within the next 24 to 48 hours. So the very first question that everybody is going to ask you is, what is Yup? How many of you get that question all the time and you kind of feel stuck, right? Well, here's the thing. So I'm going to give you three different parts to this answer, and then we're going to analyze each and every one of them with Christina. So what is Yup? Yup stands for the Young Entrepreneur Project. It is a publicly traded company empowering entrepreneurs in all stages of their journey to take their business to the next level. Hopeful entrepreneurs are taught to leverage an exclusive platform with business tools and resources to maximize growth effort, However, it's the community of like-minded individuals that provide the support and mentorship that makes collapse in time frames actually possible. Now, there are two more parts to this, but I'm going to stop for a second. Christina, any thoughts to disclosing that it is a publicly traded company, disclosing that it is for starting entrepreneurs, hopeful entrepreneurs, or the idea that you have the ability to leverage an exclusive platform and a community? What was in the mindset of putting that together?
Yeah, I'll share with you. And obviously, this was a collaboration with several of us coming together. I think that we all need to understand that, and I've said this many times on these last Zooms over this week, this will be a multi-billion dollar brand. So you have to get the mindset into that place. And how is that actually going to happen? So think about it. We are a publicly traded company. And I'll share with you that in the world of direct sales, in this industry, there's not that many that actually are able to be in that place of being publicly traded. What this also means for people that become a part of this and they drive and they want to build this business and they're earning shares, or if people are wanting to buy stock, I'll share with you that's a possible exit strategy down the road. What I mean by that is when you look at a publicly traded company, and when we look at this on the NASDAQ and it's going to go higher and higher, I think, Ali, it's very important for people to understand. And when I say exit strategy, that doesn't mean you're going to quit. But what I'm saying is that there's an end here that could truly take care of your family. And so I think that that's something unique and different. And so when we talk about, we open it up with that, but then what we do is we share in this paragraph and make it your own words. If you wouldn't use the terminology collapsing timeframes, don't say that, because whoever you're introducing it to, if they know you, they don't think you're weird. So you definitely want to put it, you know, into your words. But it does explain in there, not just about the publicly traded, Ali, but how it's coming together just in that first paragraph itself.
Yeah, no, it makes sense. Now, we talked about an intro so far. Now we're going to talk about how can this help me, right? So to help entrepreneurs lower expenses and have more business capital available, Yep offers exclusive access to a marketplace to provide low costs on shopping, travel, and entertainment, and as well as health and wellness products. This is such a key element that I don't think we've ever done a decent or good job on leveraging in the past, in the full year that we've had within the Young Entrepreneur Project, almost 4 days from now will be full year, that we've almost had with the Young Entrepreneur Project. We're highlighting in here specifically how can it help me as a hopeful entrepreneur. And we're highlighting to lower expenses and have more business capital available through this marketplace. This is such a key element that I think has been underutilized, and you've noticed it from the very first week that you've come on board with us. So tell us a little bit about the thought process that went into highlighting the elements of the platform that we have.
Absolutely. What's so important is we talk about it, verticals or pillars, if you will, but when you look at how someone could come on board here, and we've said before, whether it's focusing in on their business, helping their own business move forward, or building a business here with Yep, all of those tools, if you were to go outside of this, I've talked with so many of you that have spent thousands upon thousands, I mean, 25,000 and up, trying to get the education that we're going to have here. Mm-hmm. So also when you look at it too, Ali, when we've got this marketplace and people are able to go in and get amazing products in so many different fields, but getting it at a lower discount, that's huge. Let's face it. Everybody wants to be able to save money. And when they're a part of this community, they're going to be able to save money in so many different ways. And we really need to emphasize that when we're talking with people. I mean, you've got the travel. We're going to be adding the health and wellness products and so many others. So it's just important for people to understand that they are going to be able to save money, which is so important in today's world.
Love it, love it, love it. Now, last but not least, that's literally the start of the third paragraph. Last but not least, Yep is committed to getting more people making more money. Whether you are someone on a traditional career path looking to build the perfect resume and land your dream job, or someone with a business idea that needs help launching your business, Yep is here to help you achieve your dreams. All this while giving every single person the ability to get paid for their efforts and referrals. This is such another key element that, you know, it helps the individual understand, hey, even if you're not in an entrepreneurial journey, we can actually help you. Mm-hmm. If you are a traditional business or in a traditional job path, the Young Entrepreneur Project can help you. And I know for some who might be watching right now, we kind of gave a little bit of an insider information last Monday and a week before with Mr. Ezell on what is to come with the Young Entrepreneur Project. But without confusing, Christina, if you can highlight the importance of understanding the different routes and elements, traditional business, job, and or online business, the Young Entrepreneur Project can help.
Absolutely. And what's funny, Jimmy, because we know that you're on here, I made the comment to Jennifer. I said, well, if Jimmy said something, I could certainly say something. Not necessarily. But anyway, we've all heard, especially if you were part of this past week's and little hints and that Jimmy was dropping. And so if Jimmy can drop them, I can drop them. Right, Jimmy? Right. But anyway, to me, this paragraph is so, so important. I mean, this paragraph alone says a lot. So when you look at how many people do you talk to that they have ideas, and if they could actually get that idea off the ground and someone believed in them enough to help fund that. What about people across the globe? Y'all think of the percentage of people that lost jobs during COVID. Mm-hmm. What if they had the ability, Ali, for us to be able to help them, not just here in Greensboro, North Carolina, but across the globe to be able to help people find a career path? Or in some cases, people do look at it as a job or to find work. That is something that is so unique. You tell me another company in our arena that does that.
Yeah.
You know, and all of this is coming. So people need to understand that if they're an entrepreneur, like you said, if they've got their own brick and mortar, we can help them. Or if they have this idea as an entrepreneur, or we would love to have everyone on board here, not only building, if they're building another dream, that they can also hear. I always share with people that you have the ability here to earn an extra income. But guys, it could be a substantial income. Did you realize in the industry that we're in, it's one of the highest paying fields out there? Do you realize that people are making more money than surgeons? Mm-hmm. And I didn't have to go to school 8 years and then go do a residency to do this. So there's such an ability that you can actually use this extra money to fund something else that you may be working on. Plus, you're going to have all the tools, the education that's going to help you get there. So to me, this paragraph is incredibly important.
Absolutely. Awesome stuff. Now we take a turn on a different section. And in the second question, other than what is Yup, that people are going to ask you is, so what do you do? Isn't that a question that you feel like, uh-oh, my back is against the wall and I don't know how to answer it? Well, we got you covered. Again, you're going to get a document in the next 24 to 48 hours that has the final versions of everything that I'm reading for you right now. We're just making sure that you understand the psychology and the logic behind it. So when you do have this information, you're not blasting it like a spam bam. This is just for you to be equipped to know exactly how to lift your shoulders up, head high, and talk about the Young Entrepreneur Project in the most intellectual way possible. So what do? I connect business owners and sales professionals to an entrepreneurial community that bridges the gap between their biggest business struggles and achieving their ultimate goals. Oh my goodness, I love this so much, because whether you are a Fortune 100 company or whether you are a startup, anywhere that there are struggles in your operations, the Young Entrepreneur Project can bridge the gap. Christina, your thoughts on this?
Well, I'm going to share with you what I absolutely love about this is that when, and again, you can put it into your own words, but Ali, when I'm talking to someone and I share this, to me, that word struggle comes in there. Obviously, you're bridging that gap, right? But that also lends towards or leads towards more questioning that I could come if I'm the one that's talking to you about Yup and you're asking me what I do and I talk about struggles, I can also follow up with that to say, are there any struggles? You know, obviously I'm hoping that I've already formed you a little bit and a little bit about, you know, your occupation or we know each other. Are you finding or what struggles are you coming up against today? So to me, that opens it up. Which also going to, you know, we talk about bridging that gap, but that's going to bring it back together where that's going to give me the answers as to why they need. Yeah. So I love that. I love bringing up, it may sound negative with struggling, but people need to feel pain to get the gain.
Absolutely. And I love that. And you're spot on, by the way. That's what a pharmaceutical sales company, they start a commercial with. Do you feel back pain? Do you struggle standing up by yourself? They're reminding you of the pain point. And then they say, introduce an ABC product, right? So awesome stuff. Now, the last piece that we have is when you tell somebody, what do you do? Guess what? They're going to follow up and say, all right, I got it. Now, how do you do that? That's another, I don't know what to say. We got you covered. Here's what you say. I'm a member of a community that teaches entrepreneurs in all stages of their journey to leverage an exclusive platform with business tools and resources to maximize growth efforts. And like any other platform, we provide real-time, hands-on mentorship and training, not just telling someone how to do something, but teaching them how to do it and offering support and coaching to see them succeed. I mean, if that's not as crystal clear could get, I mean, how many of you would agree that we do a lot of IPAs, that we work together? There's not a single day from Monday through Friday that we're not doing something together as a community. And that to me is the hands-on effort that is required in the entrepreneurial community. Christina, your thoughts on that?
You know, I completely agree. And I've said that several times, you know, especially over this last week. Again, we are very unique in our value proposition outside of all other companies. And I'll use the term indirect selling or however you want to, you know, term that. When I look at the fact that we are hands-on, how many companies out there that we know that somebody may invest in it and may decide to become a member, an affiliate, and then they just let you go? There might be something that's a getting started training, but then, you know, what's next? It might be that, okay, well, let's go make a list, but then what's next? It might be, okay, how are we going to invite? But then what's next? Most of the time that they are teaching us is when you're paying to go to an event, and then they'll do the training on how to do it or how to build it or how to share it. We are doing this day in and day out. That's incredibly, incredibly unique.
Yeah. My experience, it's usually, you know, just text me when you have someone that you want me to close for you. And it's like, yeah, but to get that someone to you, that's what I'm struggling with. And unfortunately, you know, it's the reality that majority of the people are experiencing out there. And that's why I am so grateful that we're putting together, not only from a community standpoint, but from an insider, the people who we work with day in and day out, they get to be absolutely set up for the best case scenario, not just, all right, rah, rah, hype, hype, we're excited, we're building a company together, but truly and genuinely giving the individual, you know, put it like this. One of the things that I love about what we do in income producing activity workshops is I hear it feels like you're sitting right next to me. And guess what? You're going to feel like that every single day that you are in a Young Entrepreneur Project. And that is why it is impeccably important that you share this information the proper way, not selling, not marketing, but genuinely understanding it. Because if you understand the value of what you have in your hand, it becomes simple for you to explain it to the world. You don't have to have a technique and a strategy. You know, I don't have a technique or a strategy to tell my wife and my mother and my family how I love them and why I love them. It's just something that's real to me. So when you identify and understand the reality of the Young Entrepreneur Project through this language, it becomes a lot simpler for you to share that passion for everybody else.
You know, Jimmy, and here's what I want all of you to do and to understand, especially if you are out there and you are one of those that is sharing this information, practice it. And I want you to not only just practice it yourself, everybody's got a recorder on their phone, mm-hmm. or do it, you know, just get on your own Zoom and look into the camera and record it. Get with someone, y'all role play it, because the more you practice, the more it's just going to, we're going to get the document out, but the more you practice it, the more you say it, the more you do it. Somebody, I think y'all heard me say before, I should be able to come when you're asleep and I should be able just to nudge you and say, what is yap? And you're going to go, oh, blah, 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 blah. Right? But you have to learn. So you have to take the time once you get this. I've done this in 18 years. Somebody asked me what I do, and I'll just because sometimes, you know, we don't know exactly what to say, but we are giving that to you. Make it your own and your personality. Now, don't be switching it all up where it doesn't make sense, but use the words that you would use, make it your personality, but practice, 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 where it is just like this, just like this. I just wanted to share that because people really do. Exactly, Lynn, rolling off the tongue. Absolutely.
Spot on, spot on, spot on, spot on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we hope that this Yup Daily started your week off the proper way. Remember, the document will be following up in the next 24 to 48 hours. Make sure you're tagging your team member. Feel free to watch this a second time. Take some notes for yourself. I think we've given you everything you need to rock it out right now and today. Now, keep in mind, we have an incredible week ahead of us because this is our anniversary week. This week, the Young Entrepreneur Project officially became a company. And that was back in November 19th, 2019, when we went to Mexico and we officially launched the company. Now, with that being said, we have an incredible celebratory event this Thursday. It's going to be very, very special. We usually have our Yup O'Clock at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Let me get up here. How you doing? Now, here's the thing. Yeah, I see you. But here's the thing. You are going to want to be part of this exclusive event. Yes, your guests are more than welcome. We're going to give you a little bit of where we were, where we are, and where we are heading as well. There could be some surprise announcements. There could be some surprise exciting things that you may take advantage of. But all I can tell you is, you want to make sure you block off 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I'll block off about an hour and a half this week just because it's a celebratory event. Yes, it is virtual. It will be in yuptribezoom.com. So make sure you're blocking off that time. And I think your prospects should jump on just to kind of see and hear the story. It'll allow them to see the belief system that they need to have. Now, that's one. Today, specifically, 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, yuptribezoom.fr. That's .fr. We're having our leadership today, and we're probably going to immerse ourselves a little bit more into what we've done in Yup Dailies. If you guys don't know, whenever we do a Yup Daily on Monday, it ends up being the training focus for the same exact day because it is important to start the week with the same language. And then again, at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, for everybody else outside the EU and all the time zones that are appropriate, we are going to be at yuptribezoom.com, where we are jumping on our leadership this evening. And again, it's going to be absolutely important for you to attend. I'm telling you, like I'm telling you, this 2021 already started 2 weeks ago. We talked about it already. This is the most important month for you to take advantage because you want to have an amazing holiday season right around the corner, and you want to make sure that 2021 is starting with a plus or a surplus, not with, oh my God, those white envelope things with the credit card that I used for the holiday season is about to start haunting me. You don't want to do that to you or to your family. And we have so many, so many incredible things for January. I'm telling you, like I'm telling you, this week, it's going to feel like popcorn. It's going to be announcement after announcement after announcement after announcement and a lot of exciting things. Trust me when I tell you. I mean, we were even talking this morning about some exciting. Just trust me. You need to be on every single thing this week. So jump on today, 1 p.m. for our EU, France, and international markets, yuptribezoom.fr, and for the rest of the world, yuptribezoom.com for leadership. With that being said, make sure you make it a very productive day. Stop distracting yourself with everything and anything that's out there. Turn off that TV. It ain't going to fill up your bank account. Make sure that you are focusing at the task at hand, and that is you, you, and you. Income producing activity. Because in Young Entrepreneur Projects, what are we? We're young, we are entrepreneurs, and this is our project. We appreciate you, and have a blessed day, everybody. We'll see you later on today.
Take care, everybody.
Ciao, ciao.